The first question, it's about the role of Indigenous women in healing the planet. How do you see this happening and what women can contribute?
Well, I think that we see it happening already. I have, you know, been watching what the reactions to this movie that I made for the next seven generations about 13 Indigenous grandmothers from around the world who came together in 2004, all mystically told that they had to leave their tribes and speak out in one voice to help us, show us the way to keep the planet sustainable. And it was completed in 2009, and since that time I have been watching it going around the world. We showed a lot in grassroots screenings, and at every screening people won't leave after the movie. They need to stay and talk about what they can do next, and it unites people, it inspires them, it gives them hope. And it's all around an Indigenous point of view, which is that we are all one, we are all united, that everything on the planet and even beyond is sacred, and that we are all equal in that, and that's the message that they're bringing. And people are hearing it, and I think we're finding that the quantum scientists in the world have realized that the Indigenous way of seeing the world is really that they are seeing a quantum reality, which is saying that everything is happening simultaneously, that we are all made of the same energy, and that's what makes us one. And they are encouraging people to understand that and to pay attention to Indigenous ways of seeing and being.